one powerful lesson that I learned from my favorite book this year. It's the fact that no matter what has happened in your life before this, no matter the traumas, the triggers, the problems that you faced, you always have a choice today to change your life moving forward, to change how you behave, to change what you're going to do for yourself. I love this lesson from this because it changed my life. I have stopped looking back. I'm only looking forward and working on myself today. What are you doing?